form being in the position that you're in. Like I'm hearing merchandising, I'm seeing, you know what I mean? Kind of creative ways to sell your album. Hearing books. Is it really, I mean, it almost sounds like you got your own label, your own company, you know, and everything. I mean, are you essentially completely self-sufficient these days where you don't really need any sort of outside investment?
My goal is to be like hip-hop's first completely vertically integrated brand.
I'm coming from a city with no pity on the gap. I can't get up and go without the police neck. I try to put out music, but the people always slept. Now I hit the avenue when I maneuver set. Ambitions never met. I tried to set a goal, but I ain't make it though. Some tell me fuck, I'm supposed to make it, bro. I made a joke, so don't know how to take it though. Fuck about the way when I go pull up in my dating spots. Ain't no one formidable. Blood, I've been hospitable. Hope niggas don't call me when the situation critical. Pitiful. Plants is looking, look at what they did to you. Ain't nobody tripping, blood, the damage is so minimal. Criminal. And I've been daddy in the daytime. Doing everything up in my power so they stay fine. Ready with the weapon, try to take mine. I'm really about my shit for my kids, I will take nine. How many gon' be up in my funeral? How many gon' extend a hand? I got no money. All the rather rapping niggas happy to my death. How many put a little chain gold for me? Trying to break a cycle. One nigga named Michael, standing in the window with the other baddie, people call me Psycho. Then nobody give a trip and I be sipping on nobody when they come and get me for my death. Looking like a wreck, always stretch on my life though. Now they wanna end me. Career where they need help, don't got any. No remedy, no friend of me, but enemies got many. No hate, no tour dates, but many me's got plenty. I watch it all on YouTube when I'm sipping on my Henny. Trying to see the day I tell my kids I've made it. I used to beg for change so I can get up on the bus. And now I go for broke until the day I'm cremated. And try to get them straight before they burn me in the dust. In the
you
dust.
Said that record label, major record labels are slowing down. Yeah, I believe so. The business model, the traditional business model of the major labels is becoming obsolete. And it'll be a victim of the digital revolution. They don't, you know, call it out. So,
I keep on going, them niggas wanna end me. I keep on going, and they all wanna prevent me. I keep on going, but they do it, don't tempt me. I keep on going, and they wanna put me in the pack. I keep on going, and they wanna get me out of work. I keep on going, and they really done a dinner. I keep on going, and they're right nobody never heard. I keep on going. Going great, but I'm doing something. Stood a fade, nigga, you was running. Never ate, but I could've done it. Shoulda, woulda, coulda, nigga, I ain't even with the front. Styrofoam cup with OE. They say I need to quit it, but you people know me. Some habits die hard and it's killing sleep. Shit is dripping out my liver like I got a slow leak. I do it for the kids with no money at the park. Told me it was funny coming from the man with heart. I do it for the people who have told me that I couldn't. Now I got a couple fans, but still I stand up dark. Nigga, I don't give a shit what niggas say about me. I've been sleeping in the dirt since I was 13. Been broke, been called, been beat by police. What you think you know the half? You don't even know 3-6. Tatted on my arm at 16. Spending the last 20 years turning shit to mincemeat. Niggas preaching love, you will not convince me. Ready for whomever when they come against me. The random human being that I fear. I'm ready for whatever, so what's left, nigga? I've been rapping on these mics 20 years. And they gon' have to give me my respect, nigga.
I'm a hip hop head. I grew up in rap music. So I understand the people doing that at an extremely high level. Regardless of like the people gripes on or whatever, you gotta respect the level of doing that.
I keep on going, them niggas wanna end me.